Yeah, I was definitely frightened. But Ebola is so unpredictable. Like, some patients can have so many symptoms and be so critical, and yet others can have very mild forms. It's just so, you don't know what way it's going to go. But obviously, at the back of my mind, I'd seen all the what could happen and potentially could happen to me, and did happen to me. Yeah.